So, first time I've been hiking in about 4 months. It's a beautiful day on the Sugarloaf Trail off the Zealand Road. It's a beautiful day, as I said, about in the 70s, low humidity. Awesome. Like it's gonna be a bit muddy. May have to stop and put on my gaiters and zip off the bottoms of these pants so they don't get all muddy. And now I'm ready to deal with the mud. Whoa! And that was a deep mud pit. So far, no black flies, which is great. That was the reason I wore long pants to begin with. I thought maybe if the black flies are really bad, then I'd be better off with the long pants for protection. But not an issue so far. Interesting aspects of the trail, giant glacial boulders deposited from the last ice age about 12,000 years ago as the glaciers receded. So my first hydration bladder I've ever owned. So far I think I like it. Don't have to stop, remove the bottle, put it back in the pack. Hey, just sip water on the go. I think it's time to stop, have a snack, good drink of water, and put on a bandana because I'm sweating my ass off. I am not in hiking shape. 4 months since I've been on a trail, and it's showing. Well, this came up rather quickly, despite the fact that I stopped and dawdled along the way multiple times. Still make an excellent time. So, onward. This is my kind of trail right now. Nice and flat. And shady. Love it. Gotta be getting close to the ladder. Did I mention that I'm out of shape? Okay. Here comes the ladder. That means we're almost to the summit. Wow. What a clear day for the summertime. This is as good as it gets. Whew. And that breeze is welcome. Should know the name of all these peaks, and I probably did at one time, but I don't know. I believe those, Willie Tommen Field, and of course the Presidentials. Those are recognizable from anywhere. Washington, Jefferson, Adams, Madison. Monroe and Eisenhower in the clouds.
Osprey. That is awesome. Wow.
Just saw an osprey circling up, 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 and folded its wings and dove right out of sight. That was awesome. Well, that was Middle Sugarloaf. And next stop is North Sugarloaf. See you there. Three-tenths of a mile to north. It's an interesting ledge formation. A lot of granite. Getting close. We're almost to the top. Here's the first little view. Same mountains, different perspective. Not quite as wide open as Middle Sugarloaf, but still nice little view. Let's take a look over here. Oh yes, I remember this spot well. There's some beautiful foliage shots from here. Absolutely stunning. And on the way down. Nine-tenths of a mile. Be back at the car.